Here we are on a lovely sunny afternoon. In the middle of the arena is a local car park with a number of vehicles whose owners are presumably somewhere enjoying the sun or doing a spot of shopping. So through this display, ladies and gents, a couple of things to prep you with. First of all, you won't be surprised that there's going to be some baddies involved. Every time I see the baddies come past you, I want to hear lots of boos. There will equally be times where police officers come past you. And every time you see the police officers come past,
you shout boo.
So, what have we got going on here then? These are two rather likely looking chaps. What are they up to? Apart from clearly getting you all a bit wet. They look rather suspicious. One of them here looks like he's having a look around these cars in the car park. Looks like he's trying to get your door handles there. Certainly, they appear to be up to no good. No luck so far. So it sounds like he's just called his mate over, he's found one. Looks like they managed to get into this vehicle. So I'm pretty sure that that's definitely not their car. I think they're stealing it. Give them a boom. Okay, the point I need to mention to you is that don't forget not to leave valuables in your car, such as phones, tablets, such as, because that could be what makes your car the target of our criminals. So they've gained entry into this vehicle. Clearly looks like they're making themselves comfy on this nice warm sunny day. Having got comfy though, they've decided they like to look at this car, they're having this one. Good move, well done everyone. Come on everyone at this bottom end, give them a boo. Looks like we've got a bit more movement here at the car park. Perhaps this is the mate for them, not too much. They've stopped. What's he doing down there now? Oh, he's changing the number plates. Give him a boo. Oh, he's spotted that grey car. He's not very happy with it. What's that? What's going on? Definitely not their mates. No, doesn't like the look of them. They're off. Oh, hang on a minute. It's a police car.
If you watch the
car, you'll see the officers get out and start to set up. to the tyres. And therefore, the bodies are likely to slow down and possibly lose control of that vehicle, which is what's happened. So hopefully, it will catch them out to come back. To put in what we call a containment. The idea of that is to prevent the offender from escaping the general area. So we know the offender's somewhere between the first police car and the dog handler. If you look to the other police car in the middle of the skid paddock, the car park, you'll see what you might identify as a drone. These officers are indeed going to be deploying the police drone. Good point for me to make sure that we're aware of those drones.
Where's the police? There's another one over there, with the dog.
Our drone operators are all highly trained and licensed to fly drones.
Do you watch the dog?
I won't drop his own.
So here we go, the officers deploying the drone now. The drone carrier can be used for a multitude of incidents and can also be fitted with a thermal image camera which would help identify offenders and visible to the naked eye.
Oh, look, they've got
something to score, look. So the drone operators will be searching around now for any signs of heat sources of any offenders hiding up anywhere. And it looks like they've actually identified a potential location for our suspect. So at this point, the drone operator will guide the dog handler in, who's coming from the other end of the arena. And he's going to come in towards the suspect. Oh, he's running. The offender's running. Give him a move. The dog gets him. Cheer the dog. Go on, give him a bite. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, so that's good. We've got him, the dog's got him, and that is two more criminals off the streets now to be locked up. Ladies and gentlemen, that was just a very brief glimpse of some of the activity that the Roads Policing Unit would get involved in along with our other departments. Ladies and gentlemen, girls and boys, thank you so much for watching the Roads Policing Unit demonstration this year. We hope you enjoyed it and have a safe journey home at the end of the day. Thank you very much.
Well, they could have, because all the police stumps and that were down there. Well,
it's only 5 past now.
Yeah, that's what I mean.
So there must have been just a short one, because it said it's supposed to start at 3.
That one is packed there.